Hello YouTube, I'm going to be doing this video to basically say what kind of challenge I'm going to put myself up to. This challenge is a 21-day challenge. It's a 21-day process in which you set a goal for yourself and you work at it for the next 21 days. It doesn't have to be weight related. It can be dealing with learning something new, which can be related as well with school, work, or anything like that. I'm going to set my 21-day challenge to relate with weight. I've already lost quite a bit, and so I'm going to set this for the next 21 days, because that's all I got left. I got 3 more weeks until the end of this competition in which I started at work. So I got to set out my little mini goals for the next 21 days, which are to have 1 sheet meal per week. So it'd be 3 total in the next 21 days. So I can have whatever I want during those 3 days. And do it 1 per week, obviously. The other goal would be to eat extremely healthy foods. Everything pretty much what I've been eating in the past few weeks. I'm just going to eat more of that and just continue to do well with the eating habits. So really no goal right there. It's just continue what I've been doing. I'm gonna work out hopefully 17 out of those 21 days. That'll give me just a few days off. And I'm gonna work out 1 hour each of those days. I have done that in the past 3 days, and this past week I've only not worked out 1 day. And it worked out. Starting to increase the time I've been putting into it, more weights, more on the treadmill or elliptical machine, whatever. I've been doing a lot of that. So the next one is kind of simple, just a matter of drinking a lot of water. I would like to continue to drink 2 liters of water per day. Water is very good for your body when you're trying to lose weight. So, and just good for you overall. So I'm going to continue to do that. And last one is basically the whole goal of this 21-day challenge, which is to lose 10 or more pounds in that period. I think I can actually do better than that, and I probably will. So yeah, 10 or more pounds should be no problem in 3 weeks. So I'll definitely keep you up to date on that. May not do another video until the end of the 21 days, or may do a halfway point video to give you an update on how it's going. So that's it. Talk to you guys later. Bye. Now I forgot to mention that this idea came from one of the videos I watched like a day ago. And it's from a YouTube user named A Life Less Boring. I'll put his name down here. And This is someone that you may want to check out. He's very inspirational, although he's had a hard time with his weight loss. But he has lost an amazing amount of weight, and he pretty much chronicles his tough times, or talks about it in his videos. So check him out if you want. If not, no big deal. All right. Thank you.